Hi friends, we'll solve some problems on projectile motion. What is given in this problem? A shell is fired at a velocity of 50 meters per second and it hits the target 232.63 meters away from the gun and 10 meter below the level of it. Find the angle at which shell is fired. Let me see what is given in problem. If we'll write down given data, a shell is fired at a velocity of 50 meters per second. That means this 50 meter per second is what? U0 equal to 50 meters per second, and it hits the target at some horizontal and vertical distance. At what horizontal distance? 232.63 meters away from the gun. That means this is nothing but what? Horizontal distance travelled by projectile, called as what? X. That means next data what is given is X equal to 232.63 meters and 10 meter below the level of it. That means where projectile hits the target is below the point of projection. Therefore, this vertical distance Y we have to write with minus sign. Whenever final position is above initial position, Y is positive, and if final position is below initial position, Y is negative. In this problem, that shell is fired and it hits, where it hits? 10 meters below the level of it. That means it is below the point of projection, therefore Y is negative. Y equal to minus, this minus is very important. Whenever point of strike is below the point of projection, Y is negative. Therefore, as it is below the level of it, Y is minus 10 meters. Find the angle at which a shell is fired. Now, you know what U0 is given. Next one, X is given and Y is given. As you know, equation of path is relation between X, Y, U0 and theta 0. Out of these three terms, X, Y and U0 is known. That means unknown becomes only theta 0, easily theta 0 is possible simply using equation of path. Equation of path is given by Y equal to tan theta 0 x minus gx square upon 2u0 square cos square theta 0, where Y is vertical displacement, X is horizontal displacement, theta 0 is called as angle of projection, U0 is called as velocity of projection. Now, just we'll substitute your values what is given. As Y is given as minus 10, as you know, we'll substitute Y equal to minus 10 meters. Theta 0 is unknown, therefore we'll keep theta 0 as it is. Into X value is 232.63 minus value of G is 9.81 meters per second square. Therefore, this is 9.81 into X will substitute here 232.63 and its square divided by 2. U0 is also given. U0 is what? 50 meters per second. Therefore, 50 square. And this one is cos square theta 0. That means equation is in terms of only one unknown, that is theta 0. But here term is tan theta 0, here term is cos square theta 0. That means we have to substitute, you have to write these terms only in one, maybe in cos, maybe in tan. Here if we solve this problem, this one is 232.63 tan of theta 0. Minus, now 9.81 into 232.63 square divided by 2 into 50 square, if we will calculate, this value comes out to be 106.17, and 1 upon cos square theta 0 is nothing but what? Sec square theta 0. Therefore, if we will write here sec square theta 0. Now, this is tan theta 0 and sec square theta 0. We will substitute sec square theta 0 in terms of tan theta. That means what is the substitution? say square theta 0 can be written as 1 plus tan square theta 0. That means equation becomes minus 10 equal to 232.63 tan of theta 0 minus 106.17. sec square theta 0 will write as 1 plus tan square theta 0. We will continue on next page. After getting this one, we will substitute here 106.17. What value you are getting, we will multiply it to 1 and we will multiply it to tan square theta 0. So that we will get quadratic equation in terms of tan square theta 0. This one comes out to be minus 10, as it is what we written, equal to 232.63 tan of theta 0 minus 106.17 multiplied by 1, that means as it is, minus 106.17 tan square theta 0. Now we will take, we will form a quadratic equation where if we will write quadratic equation, we will take this term on left side, the minus becomes what? Positive. That means 106.17 tan square theta 0, right? 232.63 into tan theta 0 is positive here. If we take on left side, it becomes negative minus 232.63 tan of theta 0. Then this minus 10 on left side as it is, minus 106.17 on right side. If you take on left side, it becomes what? Positive. 106.17 equal to what? 0. That means equation comes out to be 106.17 tan square theta 0 minus this term as it is 232.63 tan of theta 0 minus 10 plus 106.17. If you calculate, it comes out to be positive value. And 96.17 plus 96.17 equal to 0. Now, using calculator, say this one value is what? Value of A, this is nothing but B with minus sign, and this value is what? C. We will substitute in our equation, or using calculator directly, if we will substitute value of A as 106.17, B as minus 232.63, and C is 96.17, and if we will calculate, comes out to be value of x, which is nothing but value of tan of theta 0. Therefore, tan theta 0 value, if you calculate, it comes out to be 1.638, and as it is a quadratic equation, always will get two roots. One more answer is possible, and tan of theta 0, this is second root of quadratic equation, comes out to be 0.553. Now, if you take tan inverse of this value, you will get what? Theta 0. That means here, therefore, from this 1.638, if you take its tan inverse, theta 0 value equal to 58.59. And here theta 0, if you find out, taking tan inverse of 0.553, this one comes out to be 28.94. That means there are two such inclinations where both the angles are possible. If we will throw, or if this body is fired, bullet is fired at this angle of maybe 28.94, then also hit the target, which is at given x and y distance. Or if we will take angle theta 0 equal to, which is greater than 58.59 degrees, then also bullet strikes or shell strikes at same location. Thank you.